was growing up eating my grandmother's soba. I wanna keep eating fresh soba noodle, and no one else makes fresh soba noodle in Seattle, so I'm like, I have to do it for my family, for myself, and people in Seattle.